Craig Mennon, congratulations. This is a special moment for you and the team. How does it feel?
Yeah, brilliant. I thought we were really good tonight. We've created a number of chances. Maybe we could have made it a little bit more comfortable for ourselves. But overall, it's been a good campaign up to this point to get that amount of points. Tonight, we've done the job and we can look forward to Monday.
You started the game well, but yeah, it was still 0-0 when you came up with your first big save of the night. It was, I guess, one of many important saves you made some season, but just talk us through that initial save.
Yeah, the first one came from a cross, and it was just fairly sharp reaction to get my right hand up and get something on it. I got a good hand on it and it just spiralled up into there. I was kind of hoping it would go over the bar at that point because I wouldn't go back to it if it was under, but I was just relief when I sort of finally landed on the top of the net and kept it 0-0 at that stage.
Do you feel like you're playing as well as you ever have in your career at the moment?
Yeah, I feel good at the moment. I just want to try and keep that going as long as possible. Keep training. I've hardly missed a day's training, so yeah, I feel good. Everything's going well, but football can turn around and bite you in the backside sometimes, so I need to keep working hard, make sure my performance is at a high enough level to first of all at club level and then here to keep my position.
And you must really relish these moments, particularly given all you have gone through in your career, the moments where you thought maybe you might not play again or whatever. You know, this must make that even more special.
Yeah, I mean, I know I'm getting on a bit now, so it's there's not going to be too many of these nights left, so I'm enjoying every single one of them. They're great challenges, love playing for Scotland and these type of environments, and in front of their fans, they've been superb once again. It's just a great place to come away and play with these boys to achieve what we have done so far, and hopefully we've got more to come.
Just finally, better mention the penalty save. It might not have been pivotal in the end with the fact that it was at 2-0, but nonetheless, Scotland goalkeepers and penalty saves are becoming a big thing, aren't they?
Yeah, I don't see many, so that was kind of good. It saved us an area last 10 minutes to be a little bit more controlled in the game, and I thought we'd seen it out well after that. But yeah, it was important at that stage. You never know what can happen if they get one goal back. So yeah, same day last year that David saved the penalty in Serbia, and I saved one tonight. Not quite as important, but certainly we needed it at this point to get 3 points.
That's great, well done.
Cheers, thank you.